Hey, how's it going? Hope you're all doing well. We are back for another stream. And we had been playing Into the Pit on Fridays a bit, but we finished Into the Pit last time, so we are on to other spooky games before October ends. So today we're going to be playing Indigo Park. Which I've been looking forward to playing for a while now, but I kind of just set it aside for October, and now October is here. Well, it's been here. I'm more than aware it's been here. but we're gonna play Indigo Park, and I don't think it's too long of a game, so I do have another game to play afterwards. If it's short. If we have time for that one. So we'll be doing that. Unfortunately couldn't get to a Noel stream this week, just everything piled up. I don't know if I mentioned it, but it was Mole Day this week, which is a science holiday. And I'm a science teacher, so I had to celebrate it, of course. Which led to a lot of chaos and a lot of work and everything, but it's done now, so hopefully things will calm down after this week. This next week is gonna be, oh boy, jam-packed for the last week of October, but hopefully after that things can just chill for a minute. And then I say this every stream, I can go back to schedule. I don't really want to drop a particular stream, whether that's Monday or Wednesdays. I don't really want to do that, because I like the opportunity to. Whoa, that was a different vibe. Turn that down. I don't. I like having the option for three streams a week, and ultimately, I would like to keep up with that. But unfortunately, just the workload that I've had has made me have to drop it most of the time. Or a lot of the time, especially in October. But again, I'm hoping it chills out and then can get back on track with stuff like that. So, thank you for bearing with me with all my nonsense. What? Oh, okay. Sorry, there was a thing that popped up. I'm trying to read it. Okay. All right, so yeah, I did have to lower some of the quality in order for my computer to be able to handle Indigo Park. For some reason, it was really upset at high, or it was epic quality. So I turned it down a couple notches and it seemed to chill out. But if it looks weird, that's why. We can maybe play around with it a little bit if it's too weird, and you'll see in a second why I'm saying that, but hopefully we can still have a good experience even with my poor computer trying to do the best that it can. I don't even know why it was freaking out. Like, CPU and memory were good, so it was just throwing a tantrum at this point. Yeah, that made me a little late, but not that late. It's pretty good. But yeah. So, let's go ahead and hop in, get started with Indigo Park. Do, 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 do. I've tried to avoid spoilers as much as possible for this game, so I'm excited to find out. So anyway, this is why I mentioned the quality. You definitely couldn't see this before, and then I messed around with the settings, and this is what happened. I don't know why. I don't know why she looks like TV static. Not a clue. And I tried to go in the options and figure out why, and I couldn't figure it out. I pressed a lot of buttons all at once to make it chill out a little bit. Basically, just lowered qualities until the computer seemed to work. But hopefully, she doesn't look like this in game. It's just a matter of the settings that I pressed and the matter of what this looks like right now. But I mean, it almost might be funnier this way. I don't know. but yeah. Okay, so it sometimes works with the controller and sometimes gets upset, so we'll see. that'll let me do stuff. Are you sure you want to say start a new game? This will overwrite. Well, I don't have anything, so sure. Let's go. That's just a little guy. Isaac Indigo's Indigo Park.
For all who journey to this newfound paradise, we welcome you. Indigo Park offers a slice of the American dream to call your own. In this place, echoes of days gone are brought back to life as a new generation captures a glimpse of the exciting potential of tomorrow.
Did they record this somewhere?
Indigo Park pays homage to the values, dreams, and unwavering truths that gave rise to our great nation. Here you embark on the journey of a lifetime, a place of creativity, joy, and fantasy, where your dreams hope.
Oh, interesting. Mom's favorite. Okay. Theme park. Oh, I didn't read all that. Hope it wasn't important. Finley. Okay. This is neat. I like it. Sudden closure. Why are his eyes censored? Birds of a feather. Nice. This is interesting already. I'm excited. Show me good things. Find a way into the park. Press WASD to move. Do I have to? No, I don't. Okay. You don't tell me what to do. Oh gosh, first person with... Okay, that sensitivity is a little... Okay, I'm not allowed to do this with anything but the mouse. Okay, that's great. Controls. Sensitivity for the camera is a little bit much. Let's try that. I'm gonna turn it down a smidgen more. No, I'm not. I'm going to press resume and pretend that I didn't want to do anything. Yes. Okay. That's better. Yeah, I need the camera to go slower. I walk so slow, but my head whips around. Okay, trash. I'm trespassing, as we've established. Can I jump? I can jump, okay. Not much, though. Jump's a little bad. Gotta practice the jump. Yoing, 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 yoing. I'll jump higher in no time. I don't know why you're making creepy noise. I haven't done anything yet. Push. Yeah. Okay. The moon. I'm very curious what this looks like when you don't get rid of all the ambiance, but anyway. I'm just pressing buttons, seeing what they do. They don't do anything. Okay. There's a little plush. Visit an information kiosk to learn more. Okay, so there's collectibles. I love collectibles. It's always nice. Well, I doubt it's just gonna open for me. Can I jump over this? Probably not. I don't have good yumps. One ticket, please. Ooh, is this another collectible? Is this Finley? Finley! Oh. Nice. Well, that was easy. Didn't even have to try to find my way. Nostalgia.
Hi there, and welcome to Indigo Park!
Hi!
The world's most innovative and engaging family fun experience!
Okay.
Step into the world of your favorite character. Wait! You're our first guest in 2,920 days, 4 hours, 23 minutes, and 38 seconds.
That's a long time.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
I'm Rambly. Rambly the Raccoon.
Hi, Rambly.
It's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be. Just hop on over to the registration center to your left, where our friendly assistant will help you begin your adventure in the park.
Okay. Press E to interact when looking at an object. Well, I think it's O, actually, but I'm looking around first. What if I just leave? Oh, nope, there is no leaving. Good to know. We are trapped here. No, it's just wires. Okay.
Hi, I'm Rambly. Rambly the Raccoon. And
yes,
it's my job to make sure
yourself.
Your experience here at Indigo Park is registered. Let me just get a good look at you.
Hello.
I don't seem to have your face in our guest list. Is this your first time here at the park?
Yes,
it is. Or did you just get plastic surgery? No worries. It's Rambly Tuesday, so you qualify
I'm wearing
for
a mask,
big
actually.
Discount on your visit. Just follow me to the main gate. Ooh, I can't wait for you to see everything Indigo Park has to offer.
Okay. Meet Rambly at the park's main gate. I see. Now I can leave. Rambly. Have you seen more collectibles, Rambly? I'm in the market.
What's the holdup? The gate is open. Head on into the entryway. Hold on. My mistake. The gate is not open.
Yeah.
There seems to be an error message being sent from the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our turn on the generator mini Rambly venture.
Oh, yay! Turn on the generator. Okay. Turn on the generator. I assume we follow the long wire. Not through the gates, because I can't jump over them. There are run button. There's a put my flashlight away button. That's not concerning at all. Oh, I stopped looking at where the generator was going. Hold shift while walking to... Okay, so there is a run button, so I have to find it. Oh, no. Oh, this is dreadful. It's R3. Or L3. That's not good. Can I have other controls? That sucks. Nope. I like how it says different UI icons, but it's not. Nothing has changed. Cool. Great. Fantastic.
The Indigo Violet Compact Power Generator.
Oh,
but it seems
neat.
To be inoperable. Looks like it's missing a piece. Can you find it?
A gear? Maybe. Let me look. Ooh! Collectible. I'm tall now. What if I switch this button? That does nothing. Okay. I have nothing to put here but collectibles. If I was a gear, where would I be? where I'd be, where I belonged. That's where I'd be. Gear. We couldn't have done this during the day. Oh, there's the gear. We had to do this at night. That's not dangerous at all. Guess I'll put my flashlight away for a second here. Did I do it, Rambly? You're not gonna tell me? Okay. I hate this running ability. Okay.
Okay, for real this time. Welcome to Indigo Park!
Oh, thank you. Ooh. It's, got a lot of grass. So I have to toggle your flashlight. Yeah, I got that. Ooh. I don't have the bird, though. I want the big Rambly, though. The bigger, the better. Oh! There's the bird. I got them all. Yippee.
Oh, silly Rambly. Every guest needs a critter cuff.
That Where are you?
Access to reserve areas, charge payments to your room, and wear a critter cuff.
Yay!
There's some in the gift shop. Head in there and I'll get you set up.
Please have your critter cuff ready to scan. If you don't have a critter cuff, please visit the information desk or the critter co-op to get yourself registered. Oh, okay. Here. I would like to steal more things. Indigo Park. Definitely not photoshopped. Ah. Let me over. I want to investigate. Molly McCaw.
There you go, buddy. Your very own critter cuff. A new way to interact with the park.
Ah.
That also doubles as a pedometer, heart monitor, and mood ring.
Data disclosure agreement.
Oh, okay. Maybe I should have waited. It's a little broken, and I think it zapped me. Why can't I go over there?
Uh-oh! The door mysteriously locked!
Oh, did it?
Why not test out your band and save the day?
Okay. Open sesame. Looky here, my band. Ah, I see.
Hooray! Great work, buddy! Now try entering the park, and we can start our Indigo adventure!
Okie dokie. Sweet. I was really hoping for the click 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 click, but no, I just walked through. This looks familiar. But his neck's broken. Now it's just Rambly. Any other collectibles that I could get my paws on? Mayhaps? Something special for Scribbles? Mayhaps? Oh, no, that's a rock. I can't walk through that. Okie dokie. Oh, this is suspicious. Let me jump. Yeah, there we go. Gotta be something in here. Really? Nothing? I guess we'll just hide the collectibles in plain sight. That seems normal to me. Where's a kiosk? Ooh, concessions. A pretzel dog. Interesting. Bird up. Doesn't make a lot of sense, but okay. Oh, I'm not allowed to look at that. Okay. Good to know. Oh. The world's quietest landslide has trapped me in here. Oh no. Molly McCaw's rooftop races. Okay. Rambley's Railroad. Finley's Oceanic Odyssey. And Lloyd's Main Stage. Men's restroom, okay. Oh, I'm nothing. Cool. Cool, cool. Very important. I knew it! Secrets. Secrets in the bathroom. The girls have all the secrets. The boys have nothing. No secrets for the boys. Can I take this cardboard cutout with me? Give it. Give me Rambly.
Pardon our dust, buddy. Looks like the park is going through some renovations.
I see.
For the inconvenience, your Rambly Tuesday discount will be 3% off. Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride?
3% off.
To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself.
Okay. I'm so sorry, buddy. I wasn't listening. What am I looking for? I was very much distracted, but okay. Soren Winged Wonders. Steamboat Serenade. Ah, it's Rambly! A Smelly Scheme. And Great Sing-Off. Cool. Oh, is this your railroad? Oh, this is fun. I guess I don't need that. Oh, I want to hang out in here. Oh, come on. Let me in. Finley's Grotto. Rambleberry Woods. Cloudy Cove. I guess we'll go this way. Will the music play again? You're not gonna... These are not okay. Guess we need the flashlight again.
Facial data suggests you may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites. Do you know why Rambly the Raccoon loves Rambly's Railroad? Because I like trains.
I like trains. All right. Okay. I see. It's a circle for the line. That's smart. I guess we'll plot our way through because pressing the run button is really hard. Alright, which seat do I guess I only have one choice. Oh, okay. Off we go! To the void. Ooh.
Welcome to Rambly's Railroad. I'm Conductor Rambly.
Hi, Rambly. Buddy. Buddy? What?
Oh, look! It's Molly McCaw!
It's Molly McCaw!
Hi, Molly!
Pilot you ever saw!
You sure are, Mom. Why, you only crashed into 6 bars this week.
Oh, I see.
What's barnstorming?
It's crashing with
I'm familiar.
Say, those young adventurers you've got along with you look like great pilots. Why not try your hand at flying in my ride? Rooftop races!
Admission would have been rid of that.
Bum bum bum. This is wonderful. Best ride. 10 out of 10. I feel like I'm ruining it with the flashlight. Bentley!
I ran.
Bentley!
Why the long face and body?
You've known me for 100 years, Rambly. I'm always long.
How old are you, Rambly?
Always longing for a new seashell for my collection.
Oh, Finley, you should come out of your shell.
How about you come into it instead? My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea.
Is that blood down there?
It's as blue as me.
Finley?
I hope you'll visit. I'm so lonely.
Oceanic Odyssey currently closed for repairs.
Aww, but I wanted to see it. He's like Eeyore. Nope, no blood here. Couldn't possibly be. Best ride. Get the ride back up and running. Oh, absolutely. We have to. Can't just end it there. I don't want to go there yet. What happened to the skunk? Oh. Kinda looks like blood, but it's probably ketchup. Alright, let's go. No secrets, okay. Collectibles. Hi, Molly. He hurt Lloyd? Lloyd probably deserved it. Spells his name weird. We got red, blue, and green. Okay. Probably need that. Oh, Finley! Hey, Finley, what's up, dude? Mwah! Okay. I want that, thank you. Thank goodness these puzzles are super easy. Hop back on the ride. Absolutely, I will. Oh, okay. You okay, Molly? Yeah, she's fine. Back to the ride! Dun 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 dun. Me and Rambly are buddies.
Hey there, Lloyd.
Do not shame me with that common folk name!
Yeah, he totally deserved it.
Proud, the prestigious, the professional Lloydford L. Lyon, actor extraordinaire!
Great act, Lloyd.
Of course it was!
Alright, bye, Lloyd. I don't think he hurt Lloyd. Lloyd's fine. I saw him right there. He's fine. No Lloyds were hurt in the making of this railroad.
So, what do you think? Pretty fun, right?
Yeah.
You know all about my friends. And Lloyd.
And Lloyd.
So where do you want to go?
What was that? Who's that? Is that Molly? Are we gonna hang out with Molly? Is this a collectible? No. Okay. I guess I already have it. I want all the collectibles. Can I get a cool shirt? If I buy merch with Molly, will she not kill me? Surely that's how it works, right? Oh, what's in this door? Nothing that I'll find out about. Great. Ooh. Oh, no. I already have one of you. I mean, I could have more. Where's the giant one? I want the giant. What is it? Steam and steel souvenirs. Ah, no. I need this shirt. This is very important. I need the shirt. Immediately. What else they got? They got... Oh, I can't see. Okay, I think I found one of those. Little figures. Found the toys, even though I want the giant one, but I can't seem to find it. I like the Finley shirt. It's nice. Ah, Lloyd. Ugh. Is that Big Ben? I think something's wrong with your clock. I like your fountain, Rambly. Oh, that's Lloyd. Goodbye. Where else could we go? To the clock, maybe? Ole Alice's shake-ups. I'll take three. Oh, it's just lemonade. That was a shake. Café de Raton Lavier. Coffee, sweets, and treats. Excellent. What else is around here? There's gotta be a collectible of some sort. Somewhere around here. Am I supposed to go to the theater? I don't really want to. Lloyd's main stage presents up the perfect performance. Lloyd Live. I guess I have the option. I'll come back. Man, it is hard to press this and tell them where to go at the same time. Who designed this control?
Hey buddy, come over here.
What? Where? 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 I'm looking. Where are you? God?
Here's an information key.
Why did you disappear?
If there's anything around the park you want to ask me about, just stop by here and I'll ramble on about it.
Okay. I have lots of stuff. Ooh. Oh, I have to use my mouse. Okay. Alright, so we've got a few more plushies we haven't found. Including another Rambly, it looks like. That kind of looks like Lloyd, too. So maybe two... Lloyd's. That kind of looks like... I don't know. Maybe. Maybe her. That. A shake. And a Rambly head. Okay, well... Raction figure. It's the all-new Rambly the Raccoon Raction figure. Available at your local toy store. It's cool to see that there's some mint condition ones still at the park.
Oh, I got this! I know the commercial by heart!
Okay.
Wow, it's the unlimited edition Rambly the Raccoon Raction figure.
Push wow!
Him he jumps. Push him up and he doesn't. Only $19.99 at your favorite toy store.
Oh, excellent.
Oh, a mommy plush. She's always been my best friend.
Aww.
Did you know she builds planes in her landing pad at the park? And then she crashes them. She's
wow.
So talented.
Sure seems like it. I remember when my mom took us to the parks one summer. Her favorite was always Molly. So when they first opened the new Molly meet and greet in Jetstream Junction, we were some of the first in line. Finley, sea serpent always kind of freaked me out. I love aquariums and fish, but the size of him always made me feel uneasy as a kid. Ah, what are you talking about?
My buddy Finley.
I love Finley.
No, he's really shy. Like, too shy. Like, obnoxiously shy. But he's got a good heart. I hope you get to meet him someday.
Me too. Poor Finley. Lloyd plush. I feel like as a kid, Indigo used Lloyd a lot more. He was always one of my favorites. Not mine. Yeah, Lloyd.
Congratulations! You found me!
I did!
Don't I look adorable?
Ah, there's my buddy. Kind of feels like Rambly has a whole empire now, being the main man of Indigo and all. Rambly ears. I remember watching those old DVDs that Indigo would send to your house when you booked a reservation. They always advertised the biggest gift shops and made all these silly merchandise look so fun. My dad promised me he'd buy me a pair when we went.
Rambly ears? Those used to fly off the shelves. That pair's pretty damaged, though. Keep your eyes peeled. There's gotta be at least one more mint condition set out there somewhere. Like a yard sale.
Yeah. Okay, well, I think I've looked at everything. If I bother you about Lloyd again, will you say it again?
You, Lloyd.
That's my favorite part of this game. Ew, Lloyd. Okay. Almost seems like a dead end.
Well, look at that! You're at Jetstream Junction!
Am I?
Oops! Looks like Jetstream Junction's being tuned up! Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in!
Orange level access granted. Okay, so I couldn't have gone there anyway. By moon, by night. Alternative gifts. Luptious villa. Well, now I know I'm looking for a few more plushies, a shake, something that belongs in a game, and a mint condition hat from a yard sale. Oh, and a rambly head. I'm coming! Ugh! Lloyd. Maybe if I keep the light off, we won't see him. Yeah. Time to go! The theater. Are there collectibles in the theater? My heart says yes. The sounds say, keep moving before you get trapped in here. Oh, I'm sorry. The curtain.
Hey, buddy. I've got eyes all over the park, but I can't see anything behind the stage. If you're going back there, be careful. Your Kritikov is not yet able to resuscitate you.
Oh, no. That would suck. Well, let me check back here first. Ooh. I learned this from the railroad. Beautiful. No collectibles, though. Is this door locked? Yep. I'm just curious how long this will go. It'll go that long. Okay, now we know. Is this door locked? Yep, okay. It wants me to go one way. I see. It's fine. I just want to find the collectibles. Whoop! Nobody with me now. Yellow. Oh my gosh. Molly? Molly! My mom's a huge fan! You have anything to say about that, buddy? You didn't see anything? Okay. I guess we'll go in. What was I getting in here? All I could think about was collectibles. Collectibles, collectibles. Hey, Rambly Raccoon Official, thanks for the follow. And I'm seeing now the alerts are not working, so let me fix that real quick. It's been glitching lately. Yeah, something went wrong. No kidding. Well, hopefully it'll work now. Don't know why it's not working, but that's fine. Resume. I'm in the middle of getting spooked. Is this the safety manual? Nope. Okay. Collectibles. Collectibles. Where is a collectible? Ugh. Lloyd. Ah, there it goes. Well, now that I've done that, I'm confused where I came from. I passed the void. Got it. Hello? Violins? Okay. Looking for a stuffed animal. Oh gosh. Lloyd. Oh, you didn't get me. Seems a bit angry. See, my problem is that I'm gonna need to run really fast, really quick, and I am not good at doing that. I need to get better at that. Practicing my runs. I need to run. It's hard to hold L3 and run. There's no other alternative button. Can I... I mean, technically, I can hold shift and run, but with a controller, that makes no sense. Couldn't have been a trigger. Or square. Square's not doing anything. L3. Ugh. Okay, dark, spooky ambiance. Lloyd. What was I back here for? I don't even remember. I was getting access to the junction, I think. Man, they made a maze in this theater. I'm tall now. Yay! Yeah. Let's see. Any collectibles? No? Okay. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Keeping my eyes peeled. This seems like a runaway hallway. One direction or another. Why the creepy music? I'm ready to run. I'm running. Did I go backwards? Did I just go in a circle? Nuts! Well, I think I went in a circle. Whoopsie doopsie. Got turned around. Well, back we go, I guess. Yep, because I passed Lloyd. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna use you as a beacon. I guess, I don't know. Oopsie doopsie. No sense of direction. Alright, so this is where he tried to attack. I swear I kept going, though. Did I just, like, turn at this point when I shouldn't have? Because I was looking for collectibles? Yeah, I must have. Because I remember seeing this red light and going, oh, that's weird. That's fantastic. I love that the doors open and close automatically. I think I'm gonna get attacked as soon as I hit that key. No collectibles, huh? Alright. Use the key to unlock Jetstream Junction. No, I can hear that. No, I think I'll stay in here, actually, forever. I'm fine. Why can't he see me? There's a camera right there. What do you mean you can't see me back here? Gosh, I am not ready to run. Run! Well, now I know I can get back. Do, 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 run, run, run. Run, run, run. Don't even check if he opened that door, because he probably did. Or the box. Got past the box. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Ah, he got me! Shows you what for, Lloyd. Okay. Kind of anticlimactic. Come at me, Lloyd. I'll fight you. I'll fight you for Rambly. There we go. I'm ready to run. I guess this isn't Molly's place. Rambly, you'll never believe what happened. Rambly? Buddy? Pal? Friend? Okay, cool. I'll just book it out of here. Gotta be safe. Spooky. Where is Rambly? You have nothing to say about that? I have nothing to say about that. Though I guess it's unclear if he can hear me or understand me, or if I can I guess I can talk. Wouldn't have comments otherwise. Well, I didn't find anything cool, so I guess we'll move on. Brambley, I have the key. You're welcome. Nothing? What'd you die? Okay, I'll do it myself. I thought we were buddies.
Say, why don't you check
out
all these rooftop races? It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take it up at Molly's landing pad.
Okay. That's what happens when I decrease the quality. Anyway. That's on me. Stream Junction. Any collectibles? I don't see any. Oh boy, it is struggling with this room. Molly's Garage. Molly's Landing Pad. Rooftop races. I'm so sorry, Rambly. You tell me to do things, and I instantly forget what you told me to do. What if I went this way? Because I know you didn't tell me to go here. But I'm investigating. What if there are cool collectibles just sitting here waiting for me to pick them up? What if? There could be. You never know. This seems hazardous. I guess it's fine. You'd think there'd be like a stage or something for a setup like this, but no. No stage. Alright, well. Moving on. What's in here? Ooh, what's this? Oh. What is this? Oh no, Molly's plane crashed somewhere in Rambleberry Woods. I better find her and make sure she's okay. Oh, that's a weird jump. I'm sure you can't swim. Okay, it is a jump on top of you. Oh, you just die instantly. Okay. I like the music. Oh, that was a trick. All the berries. Oh, okay, never mind. That was a longer jump than I thought it was. I guess that's fine. Ah! I don't know what the point of that was. Was there a point to that? Save Molly. Oh, there you are. Holy, what happened? Hey Rambly, I was flying through the woods, but suddenly I couldn't see a thing. Oh, it's the skunk! Looks like my smokescreen made her crash right on target. Salem, I should have known you were behind this, you shady skunk. Let her go! Nah. How's about I try my new potion on her instead? I'm tired of wasting it on squirrels. Molly, look out! Oh boy. Too slow, dumpster face. What did you do to her? Meet the new and improved Molly McCaw. Now with none of that friendship garbage stopping her from tearing you to pieces. I wonder what she really thinks of you now. Have fun finding out. Can you stop jumping for a second? Did I hurt you or did you hurt me? I think I got hurt. Ow. Oh gosh. I think I broke it. Oopsie doopsie. My bad. Ooh! That's how you get this! Yay! That makes sense, actually. Ooh, one of those things. The shake things. I want that. Gimme! Gimme! I need one of them. What do you mean I can't have them? I want them. It's not fair. Molly, it's not fair. Okay, landing pad. Or the race. This is probably locked, so... Yep. Well, I'm glad we explored. We got a collectible. Where does this go? He said to go up. I'm gonna go down. He can't tell me what to do. Ooh, collectible. That was a dog. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, so we got two more collectibles. I think there was another plush, the shake thing, and the head. Oh my gosh, the running. It's not easy.
Oh no, this is horrible. Looks like Molly crashed into the ride again. Don't worry though.
Uh-oh.
Your pal Rambly has the repairman on speed dial.
Oh, that's good. I was worried. I think he got sick of you.
The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in
service. The number you've reached has been disconnected.
Check out Molly's landing pad. It's not far from here, and it's a great cool down after that exhilarating ride.
Okay.
Let's take a down from Molly's rooftop races.
Okay. Landing pad. Can't go that way. I did go down, though. Went down and it brought me to the dog. I guess we'll try more. I'm not seeing it. Rambly, I think I just need captions or something. Landing pad. I am here. I'm ready. A little confused. Oh, there it is. Okay. I couldn't find it. There it is. Beep. Boop-a-doop. Time for Molly to try to kill me. Oh, no. I'm not going in that. I didn't fall for this a second time. Why's that ball moving? I know what's in there. Well, that's blocked. Ah. Time travel. Before I saw Lloyd. Time travel. Okay. No time travel for me. Is that it? Is that the landing pad? Ooh, maybe. Ooh, so much fun. This seems like a code. That I know what the code is for. Oh. I guess that was right. I guess it was stars. I don't know. Oh, hi! Oh, gosh. I knew I shouldn't have gone in here. Only bad things happen in here. Molly's not gonna like that. I'm here. Oh, okay. Instinct is to run. But apparently I'm supposed to go forward, so I guess I'll go forward. I assume it's an autosave. I really shouldn't assume that. I've been bitten by that before. I don't see an option to save. So, here we go! Wee! Well, wasn't that fun? Practicing my running skills. Do I need this to be on star as well? Oh, because it had a star here. That's how you know. Oh, see another one. angle, maybe? Rectangle. Circle. Maybe one of these opened this door? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna go down the slide. Whee! Where's Rambly? Not here. Of course not. Almost like I didn't do the right thing here. Okay, well, I'll go back in here, I guess. Second round! I still need to practice my running! I'm coming for you! Look out, Molly! I'ma get you! Aha! I mean, same thing. There's not another way to go, right? Maybe I'll just close this. Never mind. Maybe they all need to be circles. She's singing. Can't leave. Can't go forward. Little confused. Unless it's this. This was the way forward. Just goes in a circle. Yep. Oh! We can go this way. Let's go this way. Okay. Perfect. That seems safe to me. Still practicing my runs. She's definitely gonna be around a corner. I mean, she's been around the corner. Oh, okay, I see. Green triangle. Gotcha. Triangle. That's the secret. Whee! Oh no! Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Okay. Hold on. This is gonna take me a second. It was green triangle. I gotta write this down. Green triangle. Blue star. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm paying attention. I missed it. Do it again. She's around every corner. I see. Oh gosh. Oh no. Stuck in the ball pit. Again. Hey, Suzu. How's it going? Alright, this has to be star. This should also be a star. This should be a triangle. Correct. Am I correct? Good setting up costume for tomorrow. Oh, sweet. I'm doing well. What's the costume of? There aren't any other clues, are there? None that I saw. Maybe I'll go through that pathway again. The first one. Because I wasn't paying attention. Boing. Costume is Dead by Daylight Ghostface cosplay. Oh, nice! Is it for like a Halloween party or something? Ah, circle for yellow and maybe orange. That one's not clear. Let me look at what I got. You a circle. I'm gonna go with both of these should be a circle. Did I do it? Was I correct? Nope. Okay. Whee! The yellow definitely should be a circle, so maybe I'll just... Ah! That was it. I don't know where that secret was, but, that works. Oh, she's gonna show up at the top of those stairs, isn't she? Okay, I'm ready to run. Oh, boy. I am not ready to run. Oh, okay. Thank goodness, because I was not ready to run. Let's see. Yes, you are. A red circle. Ooh. One of these. Really? That's not a collectible at all? Oh gosh. I didn't even know where she was. Where were you? Oh gosh. There was a lot of screaming. And not a lot of actual person. Did I run towards her? You were caught by Molly McCut. I'm genuinely not shocked. Molly can repeat words that she's heard. Don't be fooled. Oh, okay. What's my favorite circle? I guess the red one, if that's what I am. Press E to respawn. Okay, where do I respawn? Oh boy. Okay, good to know. I can die. I guess I was supposed to run towards the door, but I was busy trying to figure out, if there were secrets. But I guess probably they wouldn't put secrets there. That would be kind of rude. All right, I'm ready. Oh no, I saw you. I know where you are now. I'm going. Ah, you got me. Ah, dang it. Well, now I know. Well then, what if you're blue circle, or purple, or green, or yellow, or orange, any of these? Is this your favorite still? Ooh, of those? Yeah, well, I do like the blue circle. It's a good circle. I see, so the bracelet thing is a trick. Gotcha. I am ready to be tricked. I'm just gonna walk backwards. I'm running! Go! I hope I'm running. I'm not running at all. Okay, alright. I thought I was pressing the button, but okay. I agree, however. That circle or that circle? The first circle. That one's definitely better. Ah, I knew this running L3 was gonna be an issue. Oh boy. I knew it was gonna be an issue, and it is. Oh boy. How am I supposed to hold this button and press the direction to go at the same time? Makes no sense. Okay, well. I'm ready. Run! Run, I swear, run! Probably gonna get caught again, because I don't know where I'm going, but... Hope she's not going this way. Because I am. Couldn't make her go a little bit slower. Was I supposed to be paying attention? I sure hope not. Oh, there we go. Man, you are fast! Oh gosh, I'm not gonna remember any of that. I successfully got you to discuss about circles for more than a minute. This is true. Okay, I'm gonna grab the keyboard, hold an L3, and moving it is hurting. So I'm gonna try shift. See if that'll work better. What? Hello? Am I allowed to? Okay. Well, this is kind of ridiculous now. I don't think that's gonna work. I think it's a little busted doing that. Because my every single arrow key goes right. Oh boy. Okay, arrow keys are busted. Forget them. Throw that plan away. Bad plan. New plan. Is the old plan again. Oh my gosh. Why L3? Why did we choose L3? Also, why did we make her so fast? I think we should... Go! Ah. Keep getting stuck on something there. Dang. Ah. I really can't press any other button to run. Okay. L3. Can't we just leave this door open? We've established I know how to press that door. Oh gosh. And I'm definitely not gonna remember what direction to go. I don't think they like me doing that. I think they want me to run. Okay, alright, we got around that. It's just like, I can't even put my thing down for a break. This is the way that I went last time, and I think this is where I got caught because I wasn't sure where I was going. No, there was another one. I remember this. I am not looking behind me, because she's probably right behind me. I was supposed to go forward. That explains a lot. Am I out of here yet? Very unforgiving. Oh wait, that thing! Ha! I got it. I think that was her. I'm not checking. This was my best run. Rambly, where are you? Yeah, thank you. Oh, I missed it. Rip.
Welcome to the Rambly's Wranglers Registered Room. Here we have plenty of amenities and...
Okay.
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scared. Angry. Upset.
Yes.
Transparency is an important part of our...
That took me a lot of tries.
Park, so... I need to be honest about something. The park has been inactive for years. Employees stop showing up. Guests too. The mascots are... I just was so excited to see a visitor, and I wanted to be sure you were given the best experience possible.
And they ruined it.
But I was confined to the entrance for so long, I didn't realize just how much disrepair the park has fallen into. Wasting all of your fun time. Sorry for the inconvenience.
It's okay, Rambly. We're buddies.
But I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user. You must have come here because the park matters to you too, right?
Sure.
Would you be willing to help me restore the park?
Sure.
I can see in your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this. Ooh, I'm so excited. Let's get this place back in business.
Let's do it. That's a lot of blood. Molly, scream once if you're okay. Okay, well. I don't care. You killed me enough times. It's fair.
Welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler.
Registered.
Your first official job as one of Rambly's Wranglers.
Registered.
Is to get out of the Rambly's Wranglers.
Registered.
Room. Head left towards the rookie wrangler register security room to set yourself free. Phew, kind of exhausting to say that whole spiel, but Rambly's Wrangler's register is a registered trademark. That expired yesterday.
Shame. Now you don't have to say it though. Are you scared? Did you be upset? That is the current mood. That is always the mood. I mean, ketchup. Oh, yeah. Yes, ketchup. Lots of ketchup. Did you know that the mascots are full of ketchup? Delicious. Guess I'm gonna walk. Because pressing the L3 button is still annoying. Okay, so I'm missing a plushie. And I'm missing a shake. You're not the plushie I'm missing, are you? No. Okay. Are you the plushie? You're the plushie,
I'm saying. Wrangler's room is only accessible by royal wranglers. Maybe one day you'll grow up big and strong enough to enter it. But for now, don't.
One day I'll grow up big and strong. Okay, so I just need the shake. The shakes that I saw and couldn't get. Oh, no. Cameras. Well, everything seems to be in order as a Rambly Wrangler's Wrangler. Yeah. Can I interact with it? I thought it lit up. Oh, I guess not. Love the for now, don't. Rambly's Railroad. There's not one secret in here. I don't believe you. I need my collectibles. Oh, this looks like a run. Alright, I'm ready to run. Really? No running? I don't have to run? Shocking. I'll just slowly ascend the steps. Good for me. We made it out. Somehow. Ooh. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Okay, I got this thing. Retro Lloyd plush. Ah. I always find it weird that when companies make merch that's supposed to look old. Lloyd obviously had an older look in the classic Indigo cartoons, but I'm not sure it looked like this. I guess nostalgia sells.
I don't get why we even have those. And why do they only make one of Lloyd?
Exactly!
The loudest? I can be loud too! Where's my limited edition throwback plush?
Yeah!
Where's Molly's? Where's Finley's?
Give this mistake to a child and they'll cry.
I wonder what this one is then, because it's obviously him. Who is this? Poodle plush. It's a weird poodle plush. It doesn't seem to be an Indigo product. Sure doesn't look like any character you've seen in the parks. Maybe a child left it behind?
Hey, buddy, did you dig that out of the lost and found? Or was it in the trash? No surprise, I guess, that our park would dispose of a non-Indigo brand toy. I suppose he'd make playtime special for a child with poor taste, though.
That makes sense. Child with poor taste. Rambly head. Whoa, freaky. This must be one of those mascot costumes they used to use at the parks. In a weird way, I'm kind of glad they retired these.
Whoa, where'd you find that?
When I was running.
Anyone wearing one? Pretty snazzy. Ooh, looks like there's an audio recording tagged with costume in my database I've never noticed before. Let's listen.
Hey Jackson, you hear about the new mascots?
Yeah, think it'll put us out of a job?
Ooh. I think so. Old sport. And right after we got this damn raccoon costume.
Man, screw this place. I say we get our asses out of here and go straight to Vegas.
Come on! They didn't even document the Indigo inventory ID for the costume! I was really looking forward to that.
Aw.
What a useless recording. Deleted.
And this thing popped out of the Rambly Rush arcade cabinet. That doesn't seem possible. Do you think it's edible?
Whoa, where'd you get that? Ramble berries are my favorite! Oh, if only I could jump out of the screen to take a big bite. Don't eat it! Maybe I'll be able to one day!
Okay, I'll hold on to it. Okay, so I'm missing other plush and the shake. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Oh, wait. All right, let's see here.
Wow, you made it to Oceanic Odyssey. You're doing a great job, rookie.
And I went the wrong way. Ah, I'm doing a terrible job. Foresight? I actually haven't seen this entire game yet, only the demo. I haven't seen much of anything. I've seen some clips, but nothing in detail.
You'll find a potpourri of porpoises, pickerels, and perches as far as the eye can see. Please don't tap the glass. You never really know what is beneath
the surface. Finley! He's shy, though, so he shouldn't be an issue.
Hey, buddy! You okay?
Wait.
You look kind of tired. Do you need a moment?
Is that it?
Don't worry, it's fine. I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that. Heck, I could go.
Aww, I missed two collectibles.
Fragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us improve the park?
Thanks for visiting.
It's over already.
Your dreams came true. If you've got some time and you're up for a lark, stick around for the Rambly review. I'm here to offer.
Man, I won more.
Valuable guest I assist. And lots of happy feedback ensures I get to exist.
Let's try it.
Were you satisfied with the rides?
Yes or no?
Yes.
Were you satisfied with your guide?
I sure hope so.
Yes.
Do you plan to come back? Will I see you again?
Yes.
Did your experience convince you to tell a friend about us? Did I earn your trust?
Yes.
At
absolutely.
Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. Of the dark.
Aw, man.
You've given a spark of
I wonder if they'll let me go back in and get the other collectibles.
At Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might find. But
I want to see the others.
And I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind.
Mm-hmm.
You want to keep going.
Oh, idea!
I know all of this isn't fair to you. It's an awful lot to ask. But here comes Rambly Review.
Funny that he has a good singing voice. It's very task. Good.
I'm here to view and assess.
This is gonna get stuck in my head.
As I learn, and lots of happy feedback ensures you're gonna return.
Right.
I'm so happy you rode a ride.
Which makes me think of a robotic angel does.
Come back anytime.
You know, I hear it.
Again, in all my thousands of days, I've never had a friend like you. At least I hope I do.
Yes, we're buddies.
At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might
but like a lower pitch.
But fight through the dark.
What's happening in the background?
I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind. Till all my old friends are united again, and I won't feel so left behind.
You go. See you next time, buddy.
Bye, Rambly. Please. Thank you. Indigo Park is a full-on passion project that we've been working on for a little over a year now. Stories and world we want to create with Rambly and his friends are very special to us. Thanks to your support, Chapter 2 is now in active development. Woohoo! Keep an eye on our socials for upcoming news. No matter what happens, we hope you enjoyed your stay. Thanks for visiting Indigo Park. Well, I assume if I load it, I'm gonna be locked out of the rest of the collectibles, which is a shame. I was looking hard for them. So they must have been in places where I was running. I'm gonna see, though. Yeah, that's probably a bot. Thanks, Corb. A bot on my screen? Yeah, unless they hit all of them at the end here. But I looked. Ooh, what's in here? Stuff I can't get to. Let me in. I mean, you can't go backwards, right? It's pretty linear. Kill the stick. My foot still stands towards Bobby Playtime. Ah! You do have a highlight sometimes. And then disappears. Yeah, I can't go back. Bother you until you do, even after Halloween. Maybe one day. I'm not gonna make promises. But maybe one day. Not one of these lockers has something in it. Like, the shake that I'm missing. And, like, that plush looks like the one I'm missing. Yeah, it's a one-way street to Oceanic Odyssey, I guess. Man, not gonna get that. Shame. Alright, well, that's fine. I got most of them. So, not too bad. Not too shabby. Alright. What was the name of that? I'm gonna check how long this one game is supposed to be. Let's see. As long as it's not that late, it's gonna get there. Oh, okay. All right. Let me pull this up then. Okay. Do 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 do. Just gonna take a second. to get it figured out. This one. It's been 1 second. Okay, there we go. Alright, there we go. A little more than a second. I have a second game. The WereCleaner, which looks adorable. And therefore I had to play it. But let me not have false advertising, so I'm gonna change stream stuff for a second. The WereCleaner. Is that two words? Is it one word? Is it two words? Dun, 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 dun. It's just the one. Okay. There we go. There we go. All right. Adjusted. Settings. That should be fine. Ooh, collectible. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's go. Press right trigger to wash away stains, spills, and globs. The best mistake cleaner on the market. Okay. I see. Who goes there? I heard the elevator. Don't you think you can sneak one past old Daryl? Hey, Daryl. It's just me. Kyle! Good to hear from you, bud. Ready for another week? Yeah, my rent's due at the end of this week. I really hope I can pay it off. No need to worry, Kyle. I'm sure it'll be a smooth and easy week. Maybe if I'm lucky, something exciting will happen too. And hey, if you need anything, make sure you let your old head of security pal, Daryl, know. Alright? Thanks, Daryl. Anyways, I've taken enough of your time. I'll let you get to your janitorial duties. See you tomorrow, bud. A to start the... Okay. Playing two messes. Oh, no. Gotta clean it up. Collectible found. Wow, I'm doing it already. Alright, not allowed to do that. I look like a normal person, so this is perfectly fine. Oh, there's the other mess. Don't you worry. Clean up this mess in no time. I'm a professional. What are y'all doing in here? Next to the office. I'm going. I'm running. I'm exiting. Not going the right way. So I'm actually not going. The freaking dog of wisdom is this speech noise. Go to the exit. Level complete. Excellent. They're probably mad at me. About that time, I got lost. No kills! I'd hope not. I was human. Oh no! I'm a puppy. Dear Howlin' Hugs employee, all employees must work nights. for 1 week of unpaid overtime, or else you're not getting your paycheck. I'm going to call the police. I too, as a dog, wish to murder. Are you gonna be like this? Well, I guess you have to be like this today. Howl and hugs. Oral security integrated. Kill. When spotted, you can't control yourself. Devour. Eat the corpse. Clean. Remove evidence. So killing's okay. You just have to hide the evidence. Hold it! Just because it's late at night doesn't mean you should walk by without saying hey. Hey, Daryl. Kyle! Glad I have someone to talk to. Are you feeling under the weather? You sound a little different. It must be because of the aircom. This whole unpaid overtime situation isn't great. I disagree with you there. I think I'll be cooped up in this small security office guarding the main elevator entrance. But no complaints here. I'm gonna keep an eye out like I always do. With the CEO overworking everyone, I'm sure the office will only get more bustling as we get closer to the end of the week. Oh boy. Since we're working nights now, I'm gonna make sure to keep an extra big eye out for anything suspicious this week. I better let you get to it. See you tomorrow, bud. So far, it's been really funny. It's true. Where are the messes? They're here. Oh, gosh. Oh, you're in here. Oh, you need to leave. I can't control myself. I'm gonna kill you. This is all the way over here. Oh, my gosh. What were y'all doing in here? This is just embarrassing for you. Ugh. Oh. I'm nothing if not a good janitor. Alright, is she gone? Oh gosh. Oh, she went back in here! Get out of there, lady! Come on, except I don't know where you go, so I should maybe... Where are you going? Okay, thank goodness. Okay. I got limited time. Clean, 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 clean. Clean, 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 clean. Clean her dirty mess. She deserves to die. She left me a mess. Okay, leave before I see somebody. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Kill her. Bite her head off. That's what happens when you make a mess! It's a janitor's dream. Hold right trigger to suck. Oh no. I can do more things. Kyle, I've been waiting for you. I want to tell you something. Tell you about something I found. Daryl, don't shout like that. You scared me. Wait, you found something? While I was doing my safety checks around the office, I found a tuft of fur with blood on it. Or maybe it was jam. Uncertain. But either way, it's suspicious. What? You did? Why would something like that ever be in the office? Beats me. Something's afoot, though. I suspect a dangerous animal got into the office. Well, I don't know how I had blood on it. It couldn't have been me, because I didn't kill anybody. I run a tight and safe ship. This is not a ship. I can't let some animal run around freely. I gotta protect everyone. Well, good luck finding it. I bet it'll already be caught by tomorrow. Let me know if you see anything. See you tomorrow, bud. Oh boy. Oh, you're in here. Okay. How long are you gonna be in there? And where are you going to go when you're done? Come on, lady, how long are you gonna do paperwork for? Live a little. She's gone. Alright. What about the bird? What is this? What in tarnation? You all should be ashamed of yourselves. It's a collectible. Don't mind if I do. Okay, I don't have a good sense of how close I can be to them. Oh gosh. Ducking and weaving, oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, alright. They didn't see anything. Ha! They're stupid. Okay, how to get out of here. So it turns out I can be probably really close. Oh gosh, oh no. Everything's fine! Just don't look at me. And I won't look at you. Ah! Oh, that was weird! What could that have been? That was so weird! Ah! You're staying in the office too late. Oh gosh, oh gosh, you're about to move. I won't look at you. Oh, of course you're coming in here! Going back to your job. Okay, yeah, pay attention to your job. I'm out of here. Good thing everyone in my office is stupid. Turns out I have better control than we thought. Backpack shoots compressed trash balls. Coworkers will take it to the nearest trash bin. Ah. Cal, I have something very important to tell you about. Huh? You do? Did you find anything, Daryl? Not necessarily. I wasn't able to find a single trace of it last night, despite the fact that multiple people saw something. But I know that rascal is hiding in the office somewhere. I wanted to update you on this. I've started working on something special that'll help me catch it. But it'll take a while for me to make it. Don't you worry, though. I'll keep this office safe for the both of us. Yep, I'm sure you'll catch that rascal soon. I better get to work. I'll let you know if I catch a glimpse of it. Sounds like a plan. I'll see you tomorrow, bud. Alright, well, there's one mess. Don't look at me, I'm a monster! Okay. I'm a very good worker, though. In here. I can take my time. Uh-oh. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. I was getting caught in there. Good thing you're all stupid. Oh gosh. Oh no. How many of you are there? Nope. You didn't see anything. Where is it? All the way over there. Okay, where are you going? In here, of course you're going in here. Why wouldn't you go in here? Who did this? Children's Day, I see. Children. Did you kill anyone yet? Not yet. It's only a matter of time. There's a fire going on. Guys. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay. How do I get over there? Alright. You're just changing seats. I see. Okay. That's normal office business. Can't see you. The map's in the way. You're going that way. No one else is concerned about the fire going on over here? Oh gosh. There's a collectible. But they're in my way. You need to move. Move. Get out of the way. Shoot. To save the day. Don't worry, your computers will be safe with me, your hero. Oh no. Of course you want to be in here. Okay, didn't fall for it. Dang it. My evil plan. Okay, I'm not gonna go for the collectible. I'm just gonna go. No one's here. Excellent. We made it. Daryl is none the wiser. Get a coworker to pick up trash ball. And they must have done it when I left. Napper. Capture critters, distract people. Press right bumper to lunge. Well, that really hasn't been an issue. Hold it right there! What's wrong, Daryl? Cal, I was wrong. I've been wrong the whole time. This thing in the office isn't just some wild animal. Think about it. This creature is in an unfamiliar place. No wild animal in an unfamiliar layout could stay out of sight and hide any trace of itself all at once. It's something much smarter, much more dangerous than I anticipated. It might be a true monster we're dealing with. I'm adjusting my special project to be better suited for bigger targets. Daryl, your eyes are red, and you should not have that many weapons. Going from worker to more murder. Oh, geez, Daryl, you must really have your work cut out for you then. Hey, I really should get to work so I can finish my shift on time. Be careful in the office, Kyle. I went out and caught a whole bunch of critters and set them loose in there. Why would you do that? To act as bait for the monster, of course. Huh? Yeah, of course. Yeah, thanks for the warning, Daryl. I'll catch that monster if it's the last thing I do. See you tomorrow, bud. Why must you hurt me in this way, Daryl? Why? Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm a murderer. Hoody-doody-doody-doody, just clean up this mess here. Somebody left a mess over here. Yummy. Oh, there's the mess. Except I don't know where you're going. Oh, you're just turning. Good thing you're completely distracted. Making all this mess late at night. Oh my gosh, there's blood. Someone died in here. Which one was it? It was this button. Okay. Well, kind of in a dead end, so I guess I'm gonna go this way. Oh gosh. There are critters running around. Because of you, Daryl. Make my work harder. Got him. What in the world is happening over here? Daryl! Daryl. Someone died today, Daryl, and it's all your fault. I'm in charge now. We made it. Easy. This rat frog cat. Mouse? Maybe? I was thinking mouse. I'm murdered. I'm a murderer. Daryl, are you okay? This is single-handedly the most elusive creature I've ever had the displeasure of dealing with. Daryl, are you alright? Haven't caught it yet. That creature thinks it's so high and mighty, it's laughing at me, watching me fail to stop it again and again. How could you live with yourself after that? I know. You killed a coworker. It's almost as if this monster is able to gain information about everything in this building. In fact, this monster could have already been familiar with the building. There's only so many ways something or someone could obtain information like that. My special project will be completed by tomorrow night. Then that monster won't have anywhere to run. I'll snuff the life out of it entirely. They were weak from retirement, too. Oh, no! All to end like that. Have you ever seen someone's life get snuffed out, Kyle? Someone who was a week from retirement? No, of course not, Daryl. I do need to get to work, though. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow, bud. I think Daryl's losing his mind faster than I am. It's like my boss is going crazy chilling with a rat at work. I'm gonna get it. If it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna... What do you mean I can't go that way? Excuse me. There's something going on over there. Well, I guess I'll come back later. Okay, good to know that it's really a I'm gonna kill them if they see me. Oh gosh. Just for good measure. That person cannot see. Good. I'm busy. Nobody help them. Okay. Is that guy at the office again? Oh gosh. What if I just... solves that problem. You were in my way. After the first kill, it's like nothing. Alright, as long as I'm quiet, we'll be fine. As long as I don't have to get the vacuum out. I gotta get the vacuum out. Somebody else is in here? Get out of here. I'll murder you. How do I want to set you free with your friends. They'll never see me. Collectible's still in there. Oh gosh, this room. Yeah, you don't know where I am. You don't have a clue what's going on. Some kind of, yeah, satanic ritual. Okay. Grandma? What was happening in here? Oops. Wrong button. Hey, no mind. Janitor's just working. Oops. Well, I tried to hide it. La 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 la. Oh. It's time to die. Oh, I meant to kill you anyway. Alright. Just gonna clean my mess here. This would've been fine if Grandma had just allowed me to hide her body, or hide her head. She never would've seen anything. Uh-oh. Maybe just murder everyone. This is an option. We should explore in the future. Oh no. Oh, that's so weird. Like you're seeing things or something if you walk in here. Oh, you're stupid. Okay. Congratulations. Really, really dumb. In a way, they deserve to die for being that stupid. Ah, that's where it is. Okay. I thought it was all the way over there. Okay. I don't understand why the hide the thing doesn't work anymore, but okay. Uh-oh. Oops. Ah, y'all are making my work harder. Man, I was just trying to clean this. Gotta come in here and interrupt my work. Yeah, that button does work. Why wasn't it working then? And just be like, oh, you didn't see anything. You thought you did, but you didn't. Alright, it's time to leave. It's time to get out of here. I've killed so many. Daryl, have you noticed a distinct lack of coworkers recently? It's what overtime will do it to you. Yeah, yeah, I know. That wasn't a good run. It's okay. Oh no, there were cameras! He saw my killing spree! La 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 la. Daryl knows. Werewolf. Kyle. Daryl, no, it's me, your buddy, Kyle. You know, your pal, your friend, who wouldn't hurt a fly. Why is Sunday different? Kyle's life savings. Here it is. This jar contains all the money I've been able to save while working here. Some would say this isn't much after 2 years of working. Well, they'd be right, but this job gives me the safety and quiet I need, or at least it did until this week. I hope I can pay the rent. Mr. Shoop's head. Used to be a full-body mannequin used for testing merchandise. Over the years, the wear and tear broke him down, and all that's left of him is a head. Don't worry, Mr. Shoop. I'll take care of you now. This is one of the discontinued plushies that never made it to market. The idea was to make a premium plushie out of pure gold. Stupid idea. When tested, the plushie was extremely uncomfortable to snuggle with. I think this is the only one they ever made. Oh well, maybe it can help pay next month's rent. Uh-oh. Looks like this overnight week is finally the straw that breaks the camel's back. People have been fed up with the CEO's decisions and the poor working conditions for a while. The chaos will help take some attention off of me, but I just hope things don't get too crazy. CEO has several suits tailored exactly like this. People dislike the CEO for many reasons. His decisions aren't the most employee-friendly, to put it lightly. It's the CEO's fault for enforcing this overnight work week. It's a pretty nice suit. Maybe I can wear it to my next job interview if things don't work out here. I don't think they're gonna work out. Guess it's time to add one more to your kill count. They work nights. What am I gonna do? The email. I didn't know it at the time, but Daryl had planted a security camera inside one of the CEO's potted plants. What about Sunday? Daryl said he's gonna snuff the life out of the monster. If I don't think of a way out of this, Daryl's gonna kill me. And if I'm dead, then how am I gonna pay my rent? Maybe I can make Daryl believe that monster is dead. How do I make him think I... Oh no. Would you look at that? My newly made wear tracker T200 is telling me a werewolf is nearby. This tracker contains that tuft of fur I found a few nights ago. It'll lead me to whoever this tuft of fur came from. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you, Kyle? I trusted you, Kyle. How many coworkers have you murdered? How many? No, the number doesn't matter anymore. It could be zero, and I still wouldn't forgive you. You were a danger to everyone regardless. It was, it was six in the last one. I think it was, like, two or three before that. 10? Let's round and say 10. You lied. You lied to me. Errol, I need to pay my rent. You won't have to worry about paying rent anymore. I'm gonna kill you, Kyle. I'm gonna make sure your organs splatter across the floor. I'm gonna turn your tail into a keychain. I'm gonna wear your skin like a fur coat. Oh gosh. See you soon, bud. Oh gosh. Oh, I'm still hiding from people? Oh boy. Villain's last stand. Oh gosh. He's gonna know where I am. I'm busy. Can't you kill me some other day? Oh gosh. Oh, he killed me. Get killed by Daryl. See you never, bud. No pay. Oh no. All right. Yep. I don't like that he can see me all the time. I'm just trying to do my job, Daryl! Let me do my job, Daryl! Where is he? Oh gosh. Following the path. Great. Eat a body. Look out, Daryl, there's a body. Oh gosh, he's gonna come after me. Uh-oh. Kill David. Well, if I must. What if I just kill everyone? Kill Isabel. What if I just kill you all? Why did I just kill you all? Why don't I just do whatever I want? Daryl's gonna kill me regardless. Kill Phoebe. Excuse me. Uh-oh. More people I gotta kill. Uh-oh, he's after me. You didn't see that. Oh, no, you did see that, actually. I'm just gonna kill these fucking people. I don't know, just kill them all. Oh, it's clean. Oh gosh, here he comes. La 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 la. Time to clean up my mess from earlier. Probably not the best strategy, but you know, it's a strategy. Oops. Man, you were just doing your own thing in here, and I just chose to come in here and kill you. Alright, that never happened. Don't worry about it. Ooh, the collectible. Oh gosh. Oh, there's the other mess. I remember killing that guy. Eat the CEO. Will do. Oh gosh, he's after me again. Yeah, give him a good loop around. Follow me around here. What if I just stand here? He's dumb. I'm busy. Can't I show you up some other time? Minute remaining. How in the world are you supposed to do this? Oh gosh, here he comes again. I'm doing a wraparound. Okay, alright. Yeah, I should probably have him kill me because there's no way I'm gonna do this in a minute. Oh right, you're going in here. Your tracker's not actually as good as I thought it was, so... Uh-oh. Okay, good. That's done. Next! All the people I killed! Ah, ran out of time. Probably because I killed a bunch of people. Alright. I'm not ready, Daryl, but I'm gonna pretend I am. Alright. I know that your thing sucks. Actually have more time than I thought. Oh no. You're dumb and you'll never find me. Where could I be, Daryl? Where could I be? Yeah, I'm over there, Daryl. Check me out over there. Just a little bit more. Follow my path over there, Daryl. Where could I be? This must be the strategy. Okay. Alright, that was easy. It's the other mess that's a little bit harder. Good thing Daryl's not that bright. It's probably the lack of sleep. Clean this up. I don't know where he is. I don't like that I don't know where he is. Go to the mascot room. Where the heck is the mascot room? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Don't find me. Nobody see me, please, and thank you. I'm in the mascot room. I'm me. Daryl! I thought we were friends! I'm innocent, Daryl. Look at me, I'm just a puppy. Daryl, you killed us all. Or just you. Ooh. Rip Daryl. Now I have to clean this up. Oh! Bye, Daryl. Not bad. I'm so sad. My friend Daryl is dead. $119. Kyle Milton. I can pay my rent. Thank goodness. At the cost of Daryl. Sweet, sweet paycheck. Aw, nice. That was good. I enjoyed that. It's a silly little game. I assume you can't just kill everyone, only because you'll run out of time. Except maybe on the first day. There's less people. I need money for rent. Please, the rent! That's an excellent picture. Such good art. 10 out of 10. The voices. The voices! Dr. D. Wonderful. Cute little game. Of the horrors. Peanut butter cookie. I don't remember grabbing that. These were baked by Janina. She normally brings freshly baked chocolate chip cookies for everyone. During my first week working here, she noticed I didn't grab a chocolate chip cookie. Chocolate and dogs never mix well, so I stayed away. But she just thinks that I don't like chocolate. Ever since that first week, she's always baked one peanut butter cookie just for me. Aww. Some members of the office seem to think Cameron is a vampire. I may be a werewolf, but I don't believe in vampires. That's ridiculous. Sure, I'll admit no one's seen Cameron doze off despite always looking ghastly, but that's just because she's a hard worker. Although there was that one time Cameron didn't appear in the team photo. I never made it into this scrapbook. I've seen a lot of the random things employees do instead of working. I can't say that I'm jealous that those people are in this book, and I'm not. After all, it's better if I remain unseen, but I always get my job done. Sometimes. I do think about what things would be like if I wasn't what I am. Employee of the month. Aw. I've never worked hard in my life for $119.15. Daryl, Daryl! And we're only missing two. Cool old grandma. I'm gonna see if I can get the rest of the collectibles I'm missing. They're probably not available right now. No one cares if they see me. Oh yeah, because it's blocked. I forgot. Alright, let's try Tuesday then. Hibbity habbity hoobada hoobada hoobada. Alright, if I was a collectible, where would I be? Alright, that's one. I'm missing one more collectible. Probably not gonna be near each other. A lot of sense. Well, good thing no one was standing there because I wasn't really looking. My time's gonna be bad on this one. Looking for collectibles. Projectile diarrhea. Ew. People need to see a doctor. Nothing in here. Didn't see anything. Okay, so it's just this room. Alright, so it's not on Tuesday. And I do have that. Except you're staring right there, so you're definitely gonna see me. Successfully. Oops. Well, I was gonna go over here anyway and see if I could get the collectible. Hibbity hammer do. Daryl, have you seen a collectible? Something I would not want to live without. Nasty people. Don't walk in here. I'm busy. Oh gosh. Oops. My bad. You died for no reason. Other than I was looking for collectibles that are probably not on this level. I don't see him. Oops. Man, that person didn't even notice. I'm just trying to find the collectible. I was a collectible, where would I be? See anything. It's a figment of your imagination. Keep doing that. You're gonna walk in here, aren't you? Yes, you are. Oh no. Okay, I was gonna put a bag on your head, but honestly, it doesn't seem worth it. Comes in here, he's like, the janitor's not doing his job. What is he thinking? Rebellion. Okay, so that's probably in that maze that I'm not good at navigating. Which is locked right now. Okay. Oh, whatever. There we go. Really? Nothing? Okay. This is the one with the fire. Ooh. Dipping and dodging. Good thing you're all stupid. And can't see very far. Good thing. Where? Oh gosh. That's right. It's in here. You didn't see anything! I am a monster of the night! I can never be seen! One more collectible. Deluxe toilet paper roll. I finally got my hands on it. The Mega Deluxe Soft 21-ply toilet paper roll. The company only restocks the office with one of these rolls every month. The rest of the bathrooms have normal toilet paper, probably because it's always a battle between employees to steal this legendary toilet paper for themselves. This time, it's mine. Mine! Vacuum all this up. That darn Daryl. Pay no mind to me. Oh, pay no mind to me. Good. Pay no mind. No mind at all. I'm just gonna sneak around here. What are you doing back here? Did you leave? I think they're supposed to be mice. Nope, you didn't see that. No collectible here either? Oh gosh. Can I hide? Back here? Will they see? I mean, we've established they're not very smart, so they probably won't see. There's always someone in there. Which makes me think the last collectible's somewhere in there. Oh my gosh, you people. Just leave, Grandma. Just leave. All right. She didn't see me. We are good. Oh, gosh. Nope. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything at all. Where is the collectible? Oh gosh. Genuinely confused. It's in his office this whole time. You can only get it on the last level. And I'm sure you have to win. Oh gosh, I was not good at this the first time. Button that's gonna get me in trouble. Oh gosh, okay. Oh gosh. Well, if you could just be stupid for a moment. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Come on, turn your back. Okay, yeah, I got myself caught there. Ah, man. Okay, I'm gonna see if you have to beat it to get that collectible. Or if you can just go over there, get the collectible. Wow, you're really not that smart, are you? Okay. That last one was my fault. and go back and forth enough. And I need to do that. You're stupid. You don't know where I am. Oh gosh. Please don't come in here. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Where are you? Do a wrap around with me. Oh gosh. I knew I was close, too. Alright, he's gonna do that back and forth for a little bit. Because I danced around a lot. And as long as he is effectively distracted, there are no issues. Oops! I forgot about that. Oh, you made a huge mess. Oh gosh. I wasn't even supposed to go this way, either. Aw, man. Forgot the right way to go. Okay. Oh gosh. Mascot room. Mascot room, mascot room. I'm here. That was somehow easier. I have no idea which one I'm on. I think I'm on menu. I think we got all the collectibles. Lethal pepper spray. Lethal pepper spray? That can't be right. Let's see here. The ingredients listed are oleoresin capsaicin, nitric acid, mercury. What? Mercury? How did Daryl even get this? Was this another one of his special projects? The bottle is half empty. Did he use this on anyone? Man, I wish I could get one more no-kill. But my track record has not been very good. I'm gonna try. Don't mind me, Daryl. Just definitely not killing anyone. If that's what you're wondering. Definitely no killing going on here. Alright, I just need that person to leave. In the meantime, This mess again. When will you people stop? Rebellion Stage 2. Okay, that's clean. I was not even paying attention to who was in that room. Oh great, somebody else is in here. How do you do this? Do you have to just stand here and wait? That can't be the answer. Man, you are working a really long time. But you're gonna notice that if I try to walk right by you. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let you do this, and then I'm gonna... What's going on? Who knows? Well, now I know the CEO is not going to wake up. I also know that he's going to die. Without me even doing anything. He fell for it twice! Not very intelligent. Okay, where was the other mess? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, Grandma! Don't view me, Grandma! Oh right, your satanic ritual. I forgot. And that's when you saw me. That was when I was coming back from your satanic ritual. Which, for the record, Grandma, if you hadn't had one, we wouldn't be in this mess. Okay, and the other one is further away. I'm just gonna... Oh my gosh. Nope. You're stupid and you don't see. Okay, where's this person gonna go? Come on, leave! Get out of the room! I've got cleaning to do! Get out of there! And just to make sure you're distracted. Why are you running in here? Great. Fantastic. I'm out of here. I didn't kill. Success! Murder did not happen. Get the no-kill sticker on all the levels. Yes! I knew that would be a thing. Oh, there's a little thing! Order, no kills. I'm sure there's one for stars, but I can't get that. Alright, but I'm satisfied. I wanted to get all the stickers. And all the collectibles, which we did. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for today. Thank you all so much for hanging out. And enjoying Indigo Park and the WereCleaner. I really appreciate it. And I will be back to streaming on Monday with more Kingdom Hearts 2. I will just give a warning that, excuse me, this last week of October is crazy busy for me, so don't be surprised if some streams just don't happen, just because I've conked out as soon as I get home. I'm gonna do my best, but it's gonna be a lot, so hopefully we can at least get one stream in next week. That's what I'm hoping for. But yeah, we should almost definitely have something on Friday, hopefully. But I'm not gonna make promises. I'm just gonna say the goal is Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And we'll see if we can meet that. But yeah. I am on Twitter, Instagram, Blue Sky, YouTube, Tumblr, Ephemeral Scribbles or Effie Scribbles, depending on character limit. Except for Tumblr, where Ephemeral Scribbles was taken, so I'm Effie Scribbles on that one. but it should be obvious when it's me. But yeah. Feel free to look at YouTube if you want some of the VODs. I also post some art, as well as when I'm streaming, on other social media. So yeah, feel free to check that out. And I will hopefully see you all on Monday.